It's weird coming home for summer. I've gotten so used to the college routine that it will probably take a couple of weeks to break out of it. By that time, it'll feel like a regular old summer during high school with all my friends back home. I hope college hasn't changed any of them. Danny just graduated high school, so I'd expect him to be the same.
Hey Kyle, what's up, dude?
Danny, how'd you get in here?
Your mom let me in. How you doing, dude?
Pretty well.
How's FSU?
It's good, bro.
That's good. Let me see this.
No!
Is this a diary?
Maybe.
Diaries are for girls.
What can I say? I'm a sensual man. So I tell you I got pulled over by security today?
No.
I was going 40 in a 30 zone on the main road. I mean, like, really, don't they have anything better to do than pull me over for that?
I bet we could do a better job than they could.
Danny, I know what we're doing today.
What?
We're starting a neighborhood watch.
Idea how fast you were going?
No, does it matter?
Yeah, you're going way too fast for safe sidewalk travel.
I'm gonna have to give you a ticket for $100.
Under whose authority?
Whoa! Back up, Jack. On our authority.
Oh, Danny, I've got this.
Who do you think you are?
I think the real question is, who do you think you are?
We keep these streets safe. No thanks from you.
What's this?
$100 citation. Losers.
We'll let you off with a warning this time.
We are the law.
Yeah.
What that guy said really made me mad. Here we are, trying to protect the neighborhood, and this guy thinks he's on his high horse. I'm not wasting my summer. I'm not doing this because I'm bored.
Hey! Doughboy!
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Don't try me. I'll effing kill you. Can't handle this heat.
Just go get out of here. You know who you're dealing with?
You can't even see me, man.
The hell are you doing?
Danny, please. I'm practicing my back hop routine.
Okay, well, when you're done talking to Amir, I have some interesting news for you.
What is it?
I've been doing some research on a lead I've got.
Research? You're taking this job pretty seriously.
Yeah. We're legit cops now, Kyle. So, do you remember Kiefer Civitz?
Yeah, I remember him.
Well, he holds a card tournament every summer, and a bunch of our high school friends actually play in it.
So?
They bet $1,000 each.
What's illegal about that?
Get this. Kiefer wins every time.
Maybe? He's just really good.
I don't think you understand, Kyle. This is Magic the Gathering.
What game is that?
Magic the Gathering? Isn't this some card game for like Dungeons and Dragon geeks or something?
Magic the Gathering is the most mystical of all card games.
Even the most strong-minded cannot resist the game's enchantments. From the plains of Alara to Zendikar, the multiverse is a place where mighty wizards battle to the death. The natural balance of the multiverse must not be upset, and if Kiefer is a cheater, the whole integrity of magic will be lost.
Sounds stupid.
Did I mention he doesn't have a permit for gambling?
This guy is dead meat. How do we get him?
I've scheduled an interview with one of his former competitors.
I don't know about this, Danny. This place is pretty sketchy.
You got your piece on you?
Yeah, man.
Then don't worry about it. We'll be fine, homie.
All right.
Greetings. Are you the one they once spoke of as the king of magic?
They do not call me that anymore. I live in shelter and despair ever since my defeat.
Defeat?
A long time ago, in the Devil's Wager.
Kiefer's tournament.
Yeah, assume that.
His deck is one I've never seen before. His spells, I could not count with any of my creatures. And his creatures are an impenetrable force of the multiverse.
How do you get into this Devil's Wager?
His fortress is impenetrable. One must lay thy money down upon entering.
Are there any weaknesses to his deck?
No! I was once the greatest magic player in this city. I collected and cultivated decks of cards for 10 years. He beat me easily. There is no way of stopping.
What do you think?
I don't know. I think he's delusional, just scarred from the traumatic event of losing $1,000.
I don't know, man. I think I believe him. No magic deck is unbeatable. I think he's trying to tell us something.
Yeah, well, in the first place, how are you even gonna bust Civets? We don't even have $1,000.
I actually got a couple $1,000 saved in the bank, so we can use that towards the tournament.
But I don't even know how to play magic.
I'll teach you. It's easy. All we need to do is get him to play long enough so we catch him cheating.
I don't know. This plan seems like kind of a stretch.
Dude, have faith, man. Come on, let's go. All
right.
Okay. Lands are the cards that allow you to bring creatures in, and the cost is shown on the creature card. It also shows the toughness.
Instead of working and contributing to society, I'm playing Magic the Gathering? What has my life come to? Let him in. He's on the list.
Kyle.
Pay attention. Sorry. I think I'm getting the hang of it now.
Okay, well let's keep practicing then.
Win.
Well done, sir. You got pretty lucky, though.
Yeah, right. So do you think I'm ready?
There's actually one more thing we must do before the tournament.
You can ride all day long,
Mike Jones,
but you'll never catch Mr. Jones. He's got a gang that's far too strong.
I say.
Your friends know it. That's why you're.
Hold on there. Names?
I'm Chaz McSnacks.
And I'm Oswald Ravensdale. And we're about that magic life.
You honestly expect me to believe those are your real names?
Yes. Is there a problem?
You guys aren't on the list. You're gonna have to pay in cash.
I got $1,000, my good man. Australian cash.
Alright, that'll work. First opponents are up these stairs.
About to sell another meal. My pants stay sagging from them $100 bills. The haters hate, but they don't really want to see the steel. The haters hate, but...
That was
I've seen Courtney. Oh. Unless you're looking for Kiefer now.
That's a close one. I must recognize this.
I know.
Here it is. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Remember, we have to get hard evidence of Kiefer cheating, so watch him closely.
All right, man. I got this. Let's do it.
The most interesting thing about playing magic is its strangely addicting abilities. I guess that's why most people play. It keeps them from being bored. Even I am growing quite fond of the game.
Chaz! Let's go!
Kicking in the front seat, sitting in the back seat. Gotta make my mind up. Which seat can I take? It's...
All right, shut up.
Take this, Rebecca Black fangirl.
No!
With only three players left, next 5 minutes will be used as a break.
I'm in the finals.
Nice. I play Kiefer next, so that might not even be necessary.
Alright, I have faith in you, Oswald. Just don't get too overexcited.
I got this, man. I can beat him. Catch him in the act.
Hello, sir. Mighty fine day we're having.
Yeah, let's get on.
My name's Oswald Ravensdale, like the bird.
My name's I don't care. Let's get on with this.
Well, you don't have to be so rude. Your deck is pretty nice, but it's no match for my Tenement Crasher, and I attack.
Oh yeah? That's no match for the Vile Rebirth, which takes your card, reverses it, and attacks you instead.
That sounds like a made-up move.
What are you talking about? It's a perfectly legal card. It's right here.
Well, you could have made this card up. You're a cheater, Keeper, huh? You lose. I win, and you're
out. Get this kid out of here.
Got a little jingle on a tennis.
All right, we're gonna need you guys to clear out. Let's get out of here. Get your
whoa,
gentlemen. The final battle will now commence. We have Chaz McSnaz and your beloved host Kiefer Civitz. Good luck, gentlemen.
Hello, Kiefer. I presume we'll be playing the standard rules of magic set by the Wizards of the Coast.
Of course. Do I know you?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I do. You're Kyle Casey. Yeah, that's right. You've done quite well for yourself, haven't you?
The jig is up, Kiefer. I know how you win every time.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You shuffle under the table, put cards where you want them. I just saw you do it.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm going to turn you into the police on charges of illegal gambling and match fixing.
Keep playing, Mr. Casey, because I have Mr. 9mm for occasions like this. What, you were so bored this summer you had to come and ruin mine? I'm sure life's been riveting for you since you left Sickles and went on to Florida State.
Don't do anything you'll regret, Kiefer. Stop now, and we'll go peacefully.
I can't stop. I have a reputation to uphold. Nothing you know. Yeah, what, aren't you a rent-a-cop now?
It's the Neighborhood Watch.
The Neighborhood Watch. Okay, because that's real big.
Every crook in Tampa trembles at the thought of Officer Kyle Casey breaking down their door.
Shut your mouth.
Someone can't take a joke, can they?
I think it's pretty pathetic how you've been running around all summer. Shouldn't you be getting a job? contributing to society or something. I bet you were at home on a table writing your diary about this stupid fake cop idea.
Please, 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 can I watch my friend play in the final?
Okay, fine.
Hey, at least I have enough self-esteem not to cheat at my own card tournament. Who does that? We used to be pretty good friends in high school. You turned into this. I think that's pretty pathetic.
Friends? I was never your friend. In fact, I used to make fun of all your little stupid friends too. You're the laughingstock of the whole school. You probably couldn't even make a good magic tech.
Make fun of this poop face. Danny, you're gonna be fine. Just hold on.
Did you win?
We didn't get to finish, but I would have because of your teaching.
I'm not gonna make it, Kyle.
Don't talk like that. I'm gonna call 911. You're gonna be fine.
No.
Danny, don't die. You can't do this to me. You're my best friend.
Whatever Kiefer said, you didn't waste your summer.
I know, partner. I know.
It's just another summer in Suburbia.
Yes, it was.
What's up, dude?
Danny!
What's up, man?
Nothing. Just, I forgot what I had to say.
Sam, oh my god!
What is it?
I'm sorry.
That was good.
What is it?
God!
What is so funny?
What is it?
What is it?
I have been doing some research.
So squeaky.
Greetings.
Are you the one they once spoke of as the King of Magic?
You guys nailed
it.
I'm
ready to
that
end.
Was
King of Magic.
Did you not?
Stop. Yeah.
Okay. Lands are the cards that allow you.
Your face. But
dang it!
Okay! All right, shut up.
Yes, you are. I'm gonna call 911. Don't talk like that.
Don't.
No, come on. Pretty bad.
I'm not gonna make it, Kyle.
Don't talk like that. I'm gonna call 911. Hold on.
Don't.
Danny. Who are you?
I'm not gonna make it, Kyle.
Don't talk like that. I'm gonna call 911. Just hold on.
Don't.
We'll both like sit down and I'll say, hello, mister, my fine day we're having, and then we'll switch to